Should I learn CSS or JavaScript first?
CSS is pretty useless without learning HTML first. So the question is whether you should learn CSS and HTML or JavaScript first.
So what should I learn?
Learn HTML first, because it is the simplest. And you'll have to know it to understand the web pages on which your JavaScript scripts will run.
Then learn JavaScript.
No, then learn CSS. Cascading style sheets are written in a form of markup language, so it is a natural extension of learning HTML.
Then what?
Then you can learn JavaScript.
I heard you should learn JavaScript first, because it is a good starter language for object-oriented programmers.
JavaScript is popular in web design because it lets you make the HTML and CSS liquid. You can change the HTML and CSS based on conditions like location and user inputs.
That's why JavaScript is popular in mobile ads. It can tailor ads based on the person's location.
Anyone can have a website that says "Come to my restaurant" in the Google search results. JavaScript lets you show ads based on whether the person is across the street or over a block. Whatever is necessary to get them in the door.
If I don't learn JavaScript, I can still build websites with HTML and CSS.
There are people saying JavaScript is the future of web apps.
That does not require HTML or CSS.
It does if you don't design it right. A web app that won't play nicely with a browser window gets 1 star on the App Store.
And if the errors are truly bad, you'd get complaints in all capital letters wishing they could give you 0 stars.
You can write applications in JavaScript, but given how much now runs through web browsers, you still ought to know HTML and CSS.